Roger on that.
You shouldn't have let him go alone.
I was following orders.
Of course, you don't know how to do nothing else.
I believe in the chain of command, Tex. If you don't, maybe you ought to get the hell out.
Hold on! An incoming message.
Hawk to strike base. I haven't got much time.
It's Stern.
Four bogeys. Peruvian markings. This damn C-130 maneuvers like a scow. I've got no chance. Can't eject. But I want to tell you all. You're the best damn squadron. Remember.
I want the bastards that killed Stern, and I want them now!
Sadly, mi amigo, it took a full wing of Peruvian swine to kill Stern. You could not possibly track them all down. And your loss is greater than you know. Your commander was returning from my palace with the gold when he died. Your payment was scattered over several miles of dense jungle. Lo siento mucho, commander. I wish I could make good the loss, but the gold was in your possession. My hands are tied, see?
The gold is the least of it. Stern was like a father to me. I'll find the man who killed him, and when I do, I'll scatter him over several miles of dense jungle.
The money may be lost, my friend, but if you still want revenge, there is something you can do.
This is a difficult time for the Wildcats, Commander. Now it is up to you to lead us. Already your courage has saved the strike base, but now, It must save the Wildcats, too. I know that Mendez has offered us the opportunity for revenge, and we may need more weapons to carry out that mission. That responsibility, too, now falls upon your shoulders. Good luck, Commander.
Thank you.